Good morning, Kern Time, 5:46. We've had a plethora of great pictures coming in. Nikki Gutierrez sent this in, Gallatin Gateway, looking at some of the fiery sunsets that we've had. Beautiful shot there. We'd love to see your photo come in as well. Bozeman iCam, right now you're not seeing any snow on the camera. We've had a couple of snowflakes at times this morning, at least here at the studio, but nothing really significant about any of this. 34 our temperature right now at Bozeman Yellowstone International Airport, Community Hospital of Anaconda. iCam this morning sitting at 33 degrees, fairly comfortable for the early part of the morning. The afternoon likely to hit the mid 40s. Our best potential is seeing showers coming early in the day. 36 degrees in Bozeman. Again, the morning has the potential of some showers. Most of the afternoon, it's mainly cloud cover that we're seeing, and it does look drier as you look west of the divide. This is Bozeman Pass along I-90. Maybe a few snowflakes. It doesn't look like it's impeding traffic at all at this point. Most of the moisture that we're seeing not showing up on radar, but we've got several systems that are tracking their way through northern Montana over the course of the next couple of days. This pronounced system is the one that's going to move through on Tuesday into Wednesday. That's going to drop the temperatures fairly significantly from the 40s back down into the low to mid 30s for most of the area by Wednesday afternoon. The showers are mainly on the eastern side. In fact, south of Great Falls, closer to Lewistown, those areas could see the best potential of accumulating snowfall, but we're not looking at anything that's really going to be overly impactful as far as that potential of seeing some snow. Our skies do clear out as you move later into the day, and certainly by Tuesday, we're looking at mostly sunny skies. Mostly cloudy for most of the day, mild afternoon, 40s and 50s across the area, and wind out of the west to northwest, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Overnight temperatures not bad. We may see a couple of areas creep down temperature-wise as you head into the overnight as these temperatures start to cool off because of the clearing skies, but most areas are going to be dealing with pretty comfortable conditions. 50 degrees on Tuesday, Wednesday 35, 45 by Thursday. So that cool down's there. It's just going to rebound pretty nicely as you get closer to the weekend. You get toward Sunday, another chance of snow moving in. There may be a couple of areas dealing with a few showers on Saturday as well. So that is something that we're going to keep an eye on over the course of the next few days.
That sounds like a lovely week to me.
Not bad.
We've actually gotten back into fall, which actually
almost,
feels
yes.
Yeah, it's almost.